schedule right quick. And may I get your name, please? Street address. So. Use the Lorac for today. And let me get a brush. I'm gonna use this brush on you, okay? So now I'm gonna do your eyes. Well, let's see, what can I do now? Okay, so let me, is there, I haven't been keeping up actually with your makeup. I'm so sorry. So let's see, you liked the BB cream. We'll get you one of those. And you liked the cushion? Yes. Okay, we put that aside. And then I have the Lorac right here. You want that too? Okay. I would also like to suggest some makeup brushes when we're done. I'll show them to you though, okay? Okay. So, for primer, there's this, I'm just gonna use this Lift. It's a concealer, but you can use it as a primer too. That's a secret it's a beauty trade secret. So we can just use this. We're gonna use this, I'm gonna use this on you, okay? And it's by L'Oreal Lift. So I'm going to start, now that we have your primer on, I'm going to start with something light. I'm going to start like a base. I'm going to start with this gold color right here. Let's go ahead and put some on you right now. Go ahead and close your eyelid. Close your eyes. What's this called again? It's called I Love Revolution Unicorn. So, it's really pretty. See, look, it's got some really pretty colors. There's one color right there, it's so pretty. And the one I put on you is purple. That color right there underneath. Right there. Okay, so, I'm gonna put some pink on you now, so just close your eyelid and I'm gonna put it above the purple and in between the purple right here on the underside of it, right there, right above your eyelashes. Just go in with some eyeliner. So I have a little eyeliner right here, and this is called, I don't know how to pronounce this. We just got this new, and I still don't know how to pronounce this. I need to Ilamasqua, I believe it's called. We have this brand. Everything right here that you're going to be purchasing. Did you want the eyeliner? Yes? Okay. Oh, you just want to go ahead and get everything that I put on you today? Wow, okay. Okay, we'll just add that. I'll put that aside for you. Okay. So now I have the eyeliner here.
and it's by Maybelline New York, and it's Sky High Lash Sensational. And I'll go ahead and put some on you right now, so just close your eyes. Just look down, actually. In this, but I could put one of these blushes on you, and they're so pretty, as you can see. You might have put a blush on you, one of these. Okay, I personally love these, so I'm just going to be putting it on with this brush right here. So I'm gonna do a little bit of coral, so we'll just go like this. Please just suck in like We also have Avon products here, by the way. So I'm gonna add, with this brush again, I'm gonna add some shine. It's a shimmering touch and glow. So we'll just do. Right there on the cheek. And this is what it looks like. It's just really, really pretty, and it's like a shimmer color. Shimmer. So I put some of this on you, and look beautiful. So I'm gonna add this to your purchases. Also, I have some makeup brushes here I would like to show you. But before I do that, I'm gonna show you, I'm gonna put some lipstick on you and gloss. So let me go ahead and get some lipstick. LA Colors Light Shine Shea Butter Lip Gloss in Bohemian. So let me go ahead and just go ahead and pucker your lips, and so go ahead and pucker your lips. Very good. Let me just. For some shine, I will use this Kiss Jellylicious. And let me just apply some on you. Oh yeah, it's a high shine lip gloss. It looks beautiful.
on you, by the way. Yes, you look very beautiful. Let's look at you. Let's see, we have the eyeshadow, mascara, eyeliner, lip gloss, lipstick, powder, blush, and shimmer. Yep, so I guess we are done. And, blue, and it has the name, the brand on it. So it has a bunch of these brushes too, like for the eyeshadows.
What do you think? Okay. Okay, I'm gonna go ahead and add these brushes too. Front, and we'll get you checked out. So there's going to be a survey in the front. If you could just fill that out, we'd really appreciate it. It just tells us, you know, how we're doing. And if you could rate my salesmanship and, you know, my work with you today, I would really appreciate that.